Okay, we have a box that's all loose here. It's breaking out the plaster. So we're going to unscrew this from the wall here. Okay, so these are called box holders. Well, they come in pairs like that. So I will take, I'll put the long end up here and the short end down. Once lay on the floor, let it be there. I'll just pick it up when I need it. Okay, now we'll take this side and we'll pull up. Push it in, bring it down, hold the box in, bend this tab over. Again, do the same on this side. And we'll take our pliers and I'll just squeeze it in. And we don't have very good connections here, so I'll undo these. They got the insulation under the screws, you can see right there. So I will take, let it lay. I'm not going to pick it up until I'm ready to pick it up. Okay, now I'm going to make a nice loop around the screw here so we have a nice good connection. Okay, we'll do the same with this one down here. See, they're getting a little bit of that insulation under the screw head there. Loop the direction that the screw turns. Close it around the screw the direction that the screw turns. We got some paper in here, we gotta pull that out. Okay, now we'll do the same with the black wires here. We got the not a very good connection here, so we'll get it out of here. Thank you. with the insulation under the screw on this one here. Loop around the screw the way that the screw turns. Okay. Now we have nice solid connections. Now we can screw our device back into the box. So I just look, our connections are good on the black side, and our connections are good on the white. Now we can just push these back into the box. By the way, there was no ground in that box. But it's vinyl coated wire and it's just for lights, so. So, that concludes the repairing of all the broken switches and worn out outlets and the upscale apartment here. Peace. Thanks for watching.